Well, it's an event that brings together women and music while supporting young artists from around the valley to continue their passion.
The annual celebration of women and their music is this weekend. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from downtown Fargo with more on this fun event. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning. Yeah, guys, you have two more opportunities to enjoy this celebration. And I'm here with the founder, Deb Jenkins. And there's going to be a little pre-show tonight, but then the big show tomorrow night. And Why would you tell people to come out for either one?
Well, definitely to support the artists that are giving back to the community. This is all community related. And to support the young women that are getting the awards presented to them at the theater. There's just so much diversity with the artists that they need to come and meet them and just support us at the Fargo Theater tomorrow.
And we've mentioned it before, but again, I mean, this is a lot of different styles of music, a lot of different people, and you guys are even encouraging men to come. It's not just for the ladies.
Absolutely not. It's for everybody. And the men could either have children of their own, the daughters that might be interested in the age, you know, it's age appropriate, so they should all just come and support us, support us.
And they might be like Hannah, who start coming to the shows at 8 years old, and now not only has she been a past award winner, she's also performing, and there's going to be so many different performances, again, all happening on Saturday night, but you can get a little preview tonight here at the Hodo Lounge, starting at 8 p.m., Tomorrow's event starts at 6 p.m. We have more information up on valleynewslive.com. Just click on the hot button for tickets and those VIP ticket information, and also to apply for that scholarship. And Kyle and Lisa, again, a big celebration happening here in our community, celebrating those in our community who have those artistic talents.
And I know it sounds like it's going to be a very fun event. You know, what was the line they used earlier? Come early and stay late. Those
like
are the events that we can get behind.
Definitely. Thank you, Christy.